This is how you figure out if your kid has eaten a quarter, a nickel, or a dime. And right now his belly is worth exactly 5 cents.